got the jawbone bleeding through a little bit. Go hit it for some kilts tomorrow. Got about 4 hours more in here. Walk through and make sure everything is touched up. But you can still see certain areas in the wall. Some imperfections. So certain areas that's real small or the sections, once you come see it, we might have to float it with some drywall just to get it flat. I'm not sure if they can require that or not. Punch out. Just the other area by the window. Smooth it over. This got to come out of the wall. So we'll cut and patch that up. For the last 3 days and slowed us up a little bit. Put it in this room. Yeah, a couple more hours in here.